the Yamaha Rev 7. This time we got really lucky. We got some burn places, as you can see. But what I want you to really look closely at is the broken solder joint that is right there at the end of my thumb. I'll try to focus it in. You can see the ring around the solder joint. Now, I'm going to move the component. You can actually see it moving inside the solder joint. Right there. Oh, those are great looking broken solder joints. Okay. You can see how it's a little bit burnt too.